So in 1997, Nasser placed second at that Olympia to Dorian Yates, and Dorian would win his sixth and final Olympia title. Many think that Nasser was the rightful winner.
Do you have anything to say to someone trying to start out in this bodybuilding, watching you, a fan?